It's time for another review. It's about these water decals that I got from Pretty Store. I'll show them to you in the next part of the video. Without them already having been cut up, but yeah, I obviously already used them by now. And yeah, as you can see, they're feathers, so they're perfect for spring. And so I wanted to do sort of a spring-themed nail art with them. So yeah, let's get started. So I started out with the Essence Studio Nails Nail Base, well, because it seems to strengthen my nails a little bit, which is what it's supposed to do, but yeah. And also protects it against the nail polish. And then I started out with this shade of nail polish, which is by Newer Color. I think it's called Nolita's Lolita. And it's one of those nail polishes that sort of look like bird eggs, like wild bird eggs. I have no idea what bird exactly, because I'm not a professional in bird egg recognizing stuff. Yeah. But yeah, anyways, I wanted to do a spring-themed look with these water decals, so I decided to also use a nail polish that reminds me of spring. And I just applied two coats of it, because it looks prettiest that way. Gives some 3D effect to the dots. Then I also wanted the tips to be white, with which I used this nail polish, which I once bought at a budget store. Which I really shouldn't have, because I only showed you two layers, but I applied like 5 or 6 layers before it was actually opaque. But yeah, eventually it looked like this. And then it's time for the water decals. They're sort of sheer, which is why I did apply the white on the tips, because otherwise, you know, they wouldn't have really looked perfect. But they do look really nice. There's a lot of variation, a lot of nice colors. And yeah, just overall a lot of feathers, so I'm pretty sure I can get a lot of good manicures out of this. And yeah, what I always do is just cut the feather or whatever sort of water decals you're using, the one that I want. Then carefully peel off the protective layer of plastic. And then just dump it in water for like 30 seconds. I never actually do keep track of the time, I just basically wait until I can carefully just move the image off the paper with a pair of tweezers. And then I just carefully grab it at the edge. And place it on my nail. You can also put some water on your nail first if you want to be able to move the water decal around a little bit easier. I didn't, as you can see. But yeah, then it looked like this. And then I just did the same on some other nails. What I'm doing when I'm not, you know, slowly showing it to you, is just like I do here, putting different water decals in the water at the same time, because it doesn't really matter if they're in the water for a little bit longer. They just, you know, stay working perfectly. And then just put them on my nails. And then just dab them dry with a little bit of tissue paper. Because as soon as they're dry, they're really not going anywhere anymore. They're really just stuck in place and, you know, look nice. And yeah, to protect them I did apply top coat. I was gonna say base coat, I meant top coat. This one is by Essence. And yeah, with top coat added, I've had water decals lasting on my nails for like a week. There was a week where I was careful with my nails, but, you know, they can last for up to a week on me. So all in all, I really like these water decals. I think they look perfect for spring and summer, so I'm definitely going to use them more often in the upcoming months. Yeah, I'm really hoping for it to be springtime soon. They're really easy to work with, as are all water decals. It's a really quick and easy way to get a fun manicure without, you know, spending a whole lot of time and effort on it. So yeah, I definitely recommend these. I'll link them down below in the description box, and I'll also put a coupon code there with which you can get 10% off on an order at Born Pretty Store. So that was it for this week. Thank you very much for watching. Bye! Flat on flat surfaces, but they do lay flat on the nail because they bend along with the nail, sort of, which is very nice. And yeah, just glue them on with top coats. And what I always do is just grab them on.